Have you ever wondered what is the Milky Way? So now, let's find the answer. Welcome to my channel Mega Kids. Well, the Milky Way, it is the name of the galaxy in which our solar system is located. Our sun and its planet are about halfway out from its galactic center. From Earth, the disk in which our solar system lies looks like a faintly glowing band across the night sky, as if someone had spilled milk in the air, hence the name. The Milky Way, that scientists believe to be 12 billion years old, is part of a cluster of nearly 40 galaxies, including Andromeda. Our galaxy is a spiral galaxy, shaped like a huge whirlpool coiling around a central bulge. It is so big, but it takes almost 200 million years to rotate once, and it would take nearly 100,000 years to go across from one side to the other. Our galaxy is made up of about 100 billion stars, dust and gas. The center is very hard to see because of the continuous swirling dust and gas. So, scientists can only guess what it is like. They propose that it is a massive black hole in the galactic center that is swallowing everything that passes close to it. Thanks for watching this video, and please subscribe to my channel Mega Kids to view more such videos every week.